What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Zach the Oster Wizard, and before we get going with today's video, I want to wish you all a happy holidays. Whether you're celebrating Hanukkah, Christmas, or Kwanzaa, they are in that order, believe it or not. Then enjoy the time off, whether you're taking a break from school or work, whatever it may be, enjoy the time with your friends and families, and hey, maybe even play a few rounds of Call of Duty, especially play this week because Sledgehammer's throwing us some free supply drop gear that is exclusive from December 22nd to December 26th. What you get, ladies and gentlemen, is the KVA Para-Military Helmet. This week only, it is available. After Friday, it will no longer be available in a supply drop or any sort of DLC for the foreseeable future. I don't know if they plan to bring it back at any point. So this week only, make sure you log on to whatever console you have, fire up Advanced Warfare, play a couple matches. You'll probably get it in your first match. You'll earn a nice little supply drop, open it up, boom, there's your helmet. And until, as long as you're still playing, you'll still earn supply drops. And in those supply drops, you will now have the option to earn the rest of the KVA paramilitary gear set up, whether that's the exosuit, loadout, shirts, pants, what are they called, shoes. There's a lot to earn, but all that stuff is just going to be a normal supply drop. So you can be earning that in a few months, in a year if you're still playing, if you haven't earned it by then. So they'll just come randomly, but the helmet is an exclusive to this week, so that's pretty cool. They said they're rewarding us for a great start to the Advanced Warfare season. It's also a nice little holiday treat. I'm kind of bummed out they didn't throw us any cool Christmas-themed stuff like they did in Ghost. We had the holiday camo and reticles and all that cool, fun stuff they've done in the past, even going way back to COD 4 when they made Crash into this really cool Christmas Wonderland sort of place. I was hoping maybe, just maybe, we'd get like a Santa hat to put on or a Santa suit. I think that would be super cool. Maybe they still have plans. It's not Christmas just yet, so we'll see what happens in the near future. But for all things Advanced Warfare, you're going to keep it locked right here on youtube.com/TheOsterWizard. Videos will be returning on December 27th, taking a few days off to enjoy the holiday myself. So come back on the 27th for more brand new content. That whole week will be filled with new stuff, so subscribe so you don't miss any of it, and follow me on Twitter for more constant updates. But until next time, Wizard out.